This is a question by Robin Cianci Reicenbach. How does your cooking inspire your painting, and how does your painting inspire your cooking? I don't know whether one inspires the other one. I know that there are two different parts of my life which are very important. They both satisfy me in different ways. But importantly, when you cook, I go to the heart of the matter, the essential in the food, that is the real taste of the carrot. And I try to do that the same thing in painting too.